1-0 Plymouth. Whalers with Bitten, Scott Gamiglio, and Caamano up front. Caamano and Hotchkiss are going to fight right out in front of the Plymouth bench area. And they're swinging away. Hotchkiss and Caamano. Now look out. Caamano had the help. Oh, and a good right by Hotchkiss. Caamano trying to come back. And he takes Hotchkiss almost into the Plymouth bench. We could see that one coming as they announced the Sonny Milano goal.